Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to the vlog. I still haven't got any tripod, so I'm holding it with my hand, which really looks weird. But anyway, today, race day, as you can see in the title, national championships, road uphill and criterium. Well, in Serbia, they don't give big importance to these races. They think national championships on road are all you get jersey for that. This isn't like that. So as I told you, most of the guys which are, you know, biggest contenders are in China on those some races. What's my plan? Since I won cyclocross and mountain bike nationals as many times, I never won road nationals at the same year, so I would like if I can go for the win on those uphills. Bike is ready, but you will see new wheels that I've got that I'm going to race over there. Now I'm going quickly to pack. Always put something in your shoes. Weather forecast said that it's probably going to rain, but anyway, always put rain jacket. Check out the wheels! Gigi, what do you think?
Amazing!
Amazing! Someone is already on warm-up. Someone will be. So, I won't put GoPro because it's every gram important, but we'll talk after the race. Full gas! And on the first place, Alexander Romanin, under 23. Alexander, how was the race? Tell us something more about it. Yes, yes, thank you very much. Well, here I, with Andrej Galović, we won the race. Dušan Rajović, from the start, he kicked off very hard, but we had a deal and Andrej Galović jumped from his wheel and he led first kilometers of the race. After that, I made big gap and big breakaway, after which one Nebojša Jovanović, Klisurić Stevan and Marko Stanković got apart from us, and at that part I felt very bad and it was really really hard, but I didn't want to stay on the back and come to the finish with the other guys, so I kept on pushing as hard as I could. I made it to clear the gap of Stan Klisurić and Marko Stanković, but we saw Nebojša Jovanović somewhere around 200 meters in front of us. I wanted to make more jumps to get away from Marko Stanković, but Stan Klisurić thought that Šone will maybe get caught by us, but I knew that Šone is riding very reserved, so we won't make him a problem, but Stevan, yeah, didn't know that. So at the end, we came together to sprint around 45 seconds behind Šone, and yeah, I won the sprint. Stevan unfortunately had problem with his chain, but he finished fourth at the end, and I was second in elite category, which means Šone won the race, of course.
Hello?
after two pizzas and two coffees. Here is how it looks like. It's not raining too hard, but it's pretty wet and of course very slippery, very oily, very greasy. And masters finished their races, and the youngest kids under 13 or maybe even less, they finished their races, and now the under 15 and under 17 categories, and then probably they will merge juniors and under 23 and elite in the same race. So we'll see how many laps it was. In the technical guide it was 25 laps, which is 32 kilometers, but we'll see if they merge us with juniors. There we'll maybe ride less, but we were just joking how much we don't want to ride, but we will see. Of course we will ride, and it wouldn't be very stupid if I don't ride, because I have big chances to get into medal again, not just in under 23, of course in elite overall. So we will see. I will put GoPro definitely right on this race. We'll just watch a little bit on the younger cadets and cadets race, and hopefully it will stop raining. It's not even warm, but you'll see, this is racing. And the juniors just started, but the question is, should we? Shonke, what do you think?
And could we?
Let's take a look on the criterium race. As you can see, Dušan Ravić, well, it wasn't really fair play. He had both his shoes clipped in, but okay, let's forget that. He started very strong, and here you can see, I didn't have that great feeling for the corners. After the race I heard that at this moment there was one small crash involving around 2-3 riders, but since there was only 15 riders on the start, that was really bad. Here you can see I didn't have any warm-up, but of course probably most of the guys didn't have it, so it's not an excuse. I was leading here, and then I looked at the back, seeing Stevan and Nikola Gozdenović just behind me, kicking it off, and we had a deal. It was a little bit a joke, but it was a deal if we can send Klisura to the front with Ravić and others, that will mean our job is done. And at the end, yeah, that really was how it ended up. Here you can see I had really problems. I mean, I'm riding 23 tabular tires, which are really not for this kind of weather. And here let's just jump at the end of the race, since I got dropped over here because of the corners. And you can see that there is big difference how I rode corners at the end, but yeah, maybe next time it will be better. I'm definitely more faster on dry criteriums because I don't brake, I just push through the corners. Here it wasn't possible. I learned it on the hard way, losing the race, but at the end Stan Klisurić won in elite, and Andrej Galović was third in elite. So perfect race, guys. This is cycling life, guys. Dressing up on the bus station, what to say. Thanks for watching and see you in another video.